So we could drive around here and see acres and acres and acres of vineyard, and the thing you'll see is wineries sprinkled all over the area. It's about 120 wineries now. And when Carl and I got our first license, there were 6 large wineries. They more or less disappeared, replaced by 120 boutique cottage wineries, all that specialize in very premium wine, and most of them make ice wine.
It's very different than the perception of being a very sweet wine. When you taste it, you're going to taste the sugar, which is the whole essence of it, but then the acidity, which is inherent from our cool climate viticulture region, balances it off.
What makes it special is that it was picked out here late in the evening, and it was picked at minus 10 Celsius, which then freezes the grapes completely, extracting all of the water into ice crystals, so that 90% of this frozen crystals is separated from the sugar, the acid, and the flavor profile. It's then pressed and made into this exquisite, extraordinary bottle of ice wine.
It's richer, softer. It's got mango and tropical fruit in the nose. It's your palate, a wonderful experience.
Equifera is 2 words, equa, which is equus, horse, and fera, which is wild. So it's wild horse. And this used to be, right behind us, an old horse barn. So when the property was purchased and converted into a vineyard, the Equifera seemed to be a very natural name. Wild horse exemplifies the spirit and the grace and the passion that is put into the making of the ice wine here on the Equifera property.
And this experience could be one of the greatest experiences in your life that you're going to have tasting wine.